Kevsquizzes music selection. Guess the song from the 10-second intros. Name the song, artist, and year if you can.
There's something funny around here. What is it? Oh, it's you. Come here and sit down. You're going to have the truth told about you and put on record. Here, please do not sit too close to me. I've just had my breakfast. Thank you. Who put salt in the sugar bowl? Who put fireworks in the coal? Who put a real-life toad in the hole? My brother. Who put jam in mother's shoe? Who made real caterpillars?
Terry Scott. My Brother, released 1962, no chart position recorded.
Shampoo in grandma's tea. My brother said that it was me. My brother's rotten.
Now here's a little story. To tell it is a must. Some people make a fortune, others earn a mint. My old man don't earn much, in fact, he's flipping.
Lonnie Donegan, My Old Man's a Dustman, released March 16th, 1960, achieved number one in the UK charts.
He wears gold blimey trousers and he lives in the council flat. He looks a proper nana in his great big cocktail boots.
Right, said Fred, both of us together, one each end and steady as we go. Tried to shift it, couldn't even lift it, we was getting nowhere, and so we had a cup of tea. And right, said Fred, give a shout for Charlie, up comes Charlie from the floor below. After straining, even and complaining, we was getting nowhere, and so we...
Bernard Cribbins, right, said Fred. Released June 29th, 1962. Achieved number 10 in the UK charts.
Well, I never thought it would. All right, said Fred. Have to take the feed off to get them feed off. Wouldn't take a mo.
Little doll, we've been jiving all night. There won't be any time left for romancing. Come outside, come outside. There's a lovely...
Mike Sarn, Come Outside, released 1962, achieved number one in the UK charts.
Little doll, it seems ages since we kissed.
Was I digging it deep? It was flat at the bottom and the sides were steep. When along comes this bloke in a bowler, which he lifted and scratched his head. Whoa, we looked down the hole.
Bernard Cribbins, The Hole in the Ground, released December 22nd, 1961, achieved number 9 in the UK charts.
Well, the shape of it's wrong, it's much too long, and you can't put a hole where a hole don't belong.
Feed, feed, five. by full, full form. I smell smoke in the auditorium.
Why is everybody always picking on me?
That's him on his knees. I know that's him. Yelling 7-11 down in the boys' gym.
The Coasters, Charlie Brown, released January 1959, achieved number 2 in the US charts.
Just you wait and see.
Why is everybody always picking on me?
Who's always riding on?
My record? Right, go. Now down in the meadow, in a little fishy pool, lives 3 little fishes and a mama fishy too. Now swim, said the mama fishy, swim if you can. Are you taking the mickey? So they swam and they swam right over the dam. There was George. Woof, woof, didn't dad want me? There was Purse. Woof, woof, didn't dad want me? And there was Cecil.
Frankie Howard, 3 Little Fishes, released January 1949. No chart position recorded.
All right, whoa! Don't start that again. Right. Now stop, said the mama fishy. You'll get lost.
You can hear the hoofbeats pound as they raced across the ground, and the clatter of the wheels as they spun round and round. And he galloped into Market Street, his badge upon his chest. His name was Ernie, and he drove the fastest milk cart in the West. Now Ernie loved a widow, a lady known as Sue. She lived all alone in Lily Lane at number 22. They said she was too good for him. She was haughty, proud and chic. But Ernie got his cocoa there 3 times.
Benny Hill, Ernie, the fastest milkman in the West, released January 1971, achieved number 1 in the UK charts.
He said, all right, sweetheart. And when he finished work one night, he loaded up his cart. He said, you want it pasteurized, because pasteurizing...
Now it's a job that just suits me. A window cleaner you would be if you can see what I can see. When I'm cleaning windows, honeymooning couples too, you should see them bill and coo. You'd be surprised.
George Formby, When I'm Cleaning Windows, released 1936. No chart position recorded.
Ladder till I get right to the top. The blushing bride, she looks divine. The bridegroom, he is doing fine.
Bring me sunshine in your smile. Bring me laughter all the while. In this world where we live, there should be more happiness. So much joy you can give to each brand new bright tomorrow. Make me happy.
Morecambe and Wise, Bring Me Sunshine, released 1966. No chart position recorded.
Let your arms be as warm as the sun from up above. Bring me fun.
She was afraid to come out of the locker. She was as nervous as she could be. She was afraid to come out of the locker. She was afraid that somebody would say,
2, 3, 4, tell the people what she wore.
It was an itsy bitsy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini that she wore for the first time.
Brian Hyland, Itsy Bitsy Teeny Weeny Yellow Polka Dot Bikini, released June 1960, achieved number 8 in the UK chart.
We'll tell you more.
She was afraid to come out.
Time warp.
Are you ready?
Damien, The Time Warp, released June 1987, achieved number 51 in the UK charts.
I've got the truth. Keep control. It's just a jump to
my... He gives us one more to do. In that case, we got this.
When I was a little bitty boy, my grandmother bought me a cute little toy. Silver bells hanging on a string. She told me it was my ding-a-ling-a-ling-o.
Ding-a-ling!
Chuck Berry, My Ding-a-ling, released July 1972, achieved number 1 in the UK charts.
Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. And then Mama took me.
There's an old Australian stockman lying dying. He gets himself up onto one elbow and he turns to his mates who are gathered round and he says, "Watch me wallabies feed, mate. Watch me wallabies feed. They're a dangerous breed, mate. So watch me wallabies feed all together."
Wolf Harris, Timey Kangaroo Down Sport, released July 1960, achieved number 9 in the UK charts.
Keep me cockatoo cool, curl. Keep me cockatoo cool. Oh, don't go acting the fool, curl.
Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's quiz. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe.